Hello everyone, this is Ali Hanumanthu. I'm the guy who made this film called 14. 14 is the first film of PES Talkies and it has been taken very prestigiously. This short clip by me is basically to apologize for the delay in the film. Because tomorrow is the last day. Today. Yeah, when I put the video tomorrow, it's today. Today is the last day of the college. I would want all of you to know why the film has been delayed. The film was supposed to be coming in the March of 2016. That's what we told in the first making video that we did. The film had a 15-day delay because I didn't want to go wrong with the minute detailing of the film, because there has been a lot of blood and sweat that went into the film and I didn't want it to go wrong in any small detailing. When we had a discussion with the college authorities recently, we were told that the prime focus of the college is with the SE, the semester end examination that's coming in, and they want no disturbances in between, which we also felt to be true. We were told to bring in the film to you next semester. That is the August-December 2016 semester. So I know this is getting on your nerve. This is too long for a short film. Who the hell does he think that he is? I know what is running in your mind right now. Trust me, I live up to the film. You will all love the film, and I'm sure the delay is not for nothing. I will try to bring in a lot of surprises to you by the time I get the screening to you next semester. It will be the first Friday of the next semester, but that is my promise on my side. And trust me, you will be amazed and you will know this gap that I took is not for nothing. If there are any questions that you want to ask me regarding the film, regarding the language of the film, you can comment down there. And I'm ready to face you all. Thank you.